Yep, guys, I'm moving out.
Coffee, sinus infection, none.
But, Dayquil, one tablet every 4 hours. Can you take the Dayquil?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I had a question, which I forgot to ask the pharmacist at Coney Market. On the Nyquil, I take my Zoloft at night, and the bottle says if you're taking anything for depression, does that count, or...
Well, you don't have to, you can just take a Dayquil if you want, if you don't want to take my Right.
Because then I would take my Zoloft in the afternoon and
Change it to different. You can ask the pharmacist that, what pharmacy looks at things. That's why you have them then, right?
Yeah, I just forgot and then I came home with. I believe we have snow in April. It's supposed to be springtime, not winter. So screwed up.
Yeah.
Another thing I'm pissed off about. Not just the bus driver.
You might have to take 2 parking spots up there when I get up there.
We do it in here. Get down here 15 minutes ahead of time, usually get a seat.
Anybody can come like me?
Yep, you're not going to help. Yeah, I usually introduce them the first one we have, so we're going to listen to that.
I'm going to put my name down for a bot or 2 months.
Yep, just tell her to put it on hers. And then she gets a soda machine, candy machine, and then back here is
That elevator is
the maintenance. Yeah. There's no reason for you to be back here, but I'm just showing you, here's the motor maintenance is, maintenance shop.
Yeah.
But you always put the work order in, there's a box outside my office, you write your name, and make sure you write your apartment, and what's wrong, try to be specific, and then Rod picks them up every day when I'm not here, and he'll take care of the work orders.
Okay. And that card is always here?
Yep.
Well, tornado shelter.
Yep. You got two elevators here?
Yep, two elevators, yep.
Yep.
Okay. No, this is just a lower lounge.
Coming right through there. Was that the door back there?
Yep, straight back. Just a foot care clinic. Yep. She's here once in a while, and then this is, there's like 10 more apartments here.
Yeah. Who's here once in a while?
The foot doctor.
Oh.
She does like cutting people's nails and stuff, and
you charge for that?
$35.
What was that for?
That goes under your dining room table.
Oh.
Something tells me this was an expensive table when it first came out.
Yeah.
I rather see the little nails. Yeah, pinchy nails. Yeah, use them. Just use good judgment. I know you will. So.
Then you can, unless you pull.
Otherwise, if he does, if we do get a little paint, he's a carpenter.
I heard that.
Yeah, we can paint too.
And we'll take off
the
switch.
Yeah, there's no damage in your unit and everything works. Yeah.
We'll run in there with one of your clock or something picture,
Let me see if I chased you around to somewhere, shoot boy.
With your best Judas. Feel him out. Don't tip your head. Any hint of him carrying her back to Drake would go with Wes's plan.
Are you sure you're all right?
You don't look so good. Yeah, I just need to get some rest.
Go. Rest. Maybe sleep in tomorrow.
Schedule.
in for an appendectomy this afternoon. Congratulations. Enjoy.
You said me?
I've seen his file. George O'Malley barely made the cut to get in this program. He's not your guy.
Oh, he's my guy, all right?
Every year you pick your guy, and every year your guy suffers more than any other intern.
Terrorize one, and the rest fall in line.
I get it. I respect it. But George O'Malley's a puppy.
Katie Bryce, 3604. Thank you. Katie, honey, Mom and Dad are here.
They gave her a sedative for the CT scan, so she's a little groggy.
Will she be all right?
Our doctor at home said that she might need an operation.
Thank you. Hi, you guys. Well, I'm gonna get ready for bed, so... I'll see you around. Just tired. It's 10:15. Bye.